How to get multiple photos on iPhone lock screen. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can have multiple photos as a wallpaper on your iPhone lock screen. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so not to have multiple photos on your iPhone lock screen, the very first thing that you have to do is simply go ahead and open up the settings application from your device and then scroll down and tap on wallpaper right here. If you tap on this wallpaper, you'll get to see a lot of wallpaper. So you just need to tap on add new wallpaper and you just need to select photo shuffle from the top right here. And once you tap on this one, here it's going to show you all the photos that you have on your iPhone galleries. You can select the album right from here. I'm going to tap on this option, select photos manually from here, and once you tap on that, here it's going to show you all the photos that you have on your iPhone gallery. So for example, let's say I just want to select three of this photo right from here. I'm going to select this one and this one and also this one, for example, and I'm going to tap on this add button at the top right here, and those photos will be added to your lock screen. You'll get to see this is the photo. So you can actually tap on this three dot line right from here, and he'll get to see the shuffle frequency over the time. You can select the daily, hourly, unlock, and tap. So let's say I'm gonna select on tap. That means if I tap on the screen, the photo will be changing. So I'm gonna select this one. I'm gonna tap on add at the very top right here, and it will be saved. Tap on set as wallpaper pair. Now once you do that, the wallpaper will be created. Now if I get back from here, and if I lock my screen, he'll get to see this is my wallpaper. And if I tap on the screen, he'll get to see the wallpaper is being changing. And this is how you will have the multiple photos on your iPhone lock screen. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.